Your arrival is opportune, Azure. Were my time not already at its end, I doubt you would have stood a chance of overthrowing me. I hope this is not a disappointment.
I do not care by which means you meet your demise, old man. Only that the new Jade Emperor is more worthy of the title.
And I suppose you believe that person is you. How is it you come to stand before me today, Azure? Was there a point where you questioned it? Or were you too oblivious with your own delusions to realize you are a mere piece in someone else's game? You may try, Azure. The throne will be yours. However, if you think I'll gift it freely, you are mistaken.
It's done. Now the work can begin.